Today, I'll be showing you how to use Mixed in Key and the new Mixed in Key Live to quickly and easily find the key of samples, vocals, songs, etc. Besides DJing, these tools are super handy if you're working on a remix, searching for that perfect sample, or trying to figure out the key of a vocal before autotuning. Using samples that match the key of a song can make a big difference in the overall sound. It helps avoid dissonance, a clash in pitch that can sound unpleasant or even jarring. Songs with samples that harmonize well together are generally more enjoyable to listen to. For those who aren't familiar, Mixed in Key is a tool designed to analyze the key and BPM of audio files to make it easier to create harmonically compatible mixes and remixes. It's widely used by DJs and producers to streamline key detection across samples and songs. In past videos, I've shown different ways to find the key of songs or samples in FL Studio. There are even websites that offer key detection, but they're not always reliable. Mixed in Key, however, has become the industry standard for a very good reason. It simply works. And it's trusted by the top DJs and producers worldwide for that very reason. When they reached out to ask if I wanted to test it out and make a video, I was immediately on board because, honestly, I've been wanting to get my hands on this for a while now. In Mixed in Key 11, you can easily organize your samples, helping you find the right sounds faster. Here I've added one of my sample packs. You can create nested playlists for different types of samples, which is great for keeping things organized. As a music producer, you don't need tons of metadata, so let's go into the settings and adjust the tagging options to show only what we need. Now you can instantly see the key, tempo, and even the energy level of each sample. You can even filter to display only samples that match your current key and tempo. If you're ever unsure about a key, you can click the piano icon to verify it. Super easy. If you have a sample that's close but not quite in the right key or tempo, you can still tune or stretch it in your DAW. But Mixed in Key definitely speeds up the process for hunting for samples, which, let's face it, is something we all spend a lot of time on. Samples usually sound best when they are in the same key as your track. Here you can rate your favorite samples. Now just drag and drop. Like this. Easy. Key detection is also essential when auto-tuning. Just drag the vocal into Mixed in Key and set up your auto-tune plugin accordingly. If you're a fan of dark mode, you can enable it here. There's also a Camelot wheel, which arranges musical keys in a circular format to help you quickly see which ones harmonize well together. There's a lot more here, but these are some of the standout features. Now, let's check out the new Mixed in Key Live, possibly my new favorite tool. Just drag and drop your samples here, and the key will be displayed. Or press the Listen button, and it will display the key and tempo of any audio playing through your system in real time. Key detection has never been easier, and this will definitely speed up my workflow. If you want to check out Mixed in Key or Mixed in Key Live, you'll find the links down below. I hope you found this helpful, and if you did, then please like, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.